Here we are on the east side of Messines. This is where the approximate location of where the marchments would have been. So we're swinging to the south. This is all in no man's land in this region. This is where they would have been sitting. Pretty much machine gun, 14th machine gun company. Got a pillbox just over there. Pan out again. And we have another pillbox swinging over to due south. Just in there is another pillbox. I'm sort of in the middle of a, you could say, divot or dip. And it's in this area where the marchments are firing at those hills that I showed you previously. I'm swinging to the west. Don't say the west, I said east, I mean. To the east, and they were hitting those hills pretty much over in that direction. The marchants were firing into. The Germans were on the top of those slopes, the reverse slope coming down towards us, all along here. Another section through there. Yeah. Due east, out from Messines. Hitting this ridge for quite some time.